We were at Heathrow Airport. I had a few minutes to run away from my family. I was so afraid. I renounced Islam nearly a year ago, but was forced to practice rituals that I didn't believe in. My father controlled my life due to the guardianship law. My father dictated where I lived, where I studied, and where I traveled. I felt insulted as a woman to ask for the simplest things from him as my guardian. I didn't know I could seek asylum as a Saudi. Then I started researching only a month before I came to the UK. I talked to a man on a website that helps Saudis trying to claim asylum. He helped me with everything. When we reached Heathrow, my family went to use the toilet. I knew I had few minutes, so took the chance to hand over a note to a member of the airport staff. The note said, "I want to seek asylum." When the police told my family, they tried to call me to make me change my mind, but I didn't pick up.
My dad was very strict and used to abuse me physically and emotionally. I had mental health problems to the extent that I wanted to commit suicide.
I did all of this to get the freedom that I never had before. I never had authority over my life. Even the smallest of things like planning my day and deciding what to wear is precious. I can't go back to Saudi now.